Let us begin with a task manager. To open the task manager, simply right-click an empty spot from the taskbar and then select Task Manager. Now, if you see a small window comes up, click More Details, and this will bring the task manager to its standard size. Alright, now click the Performance tab and then go to the left side. And now look for where it says Disks. Now, you may see several disks depending on how many drives you have connected to your PC. So in my case here, for example, the C drive is my main drive. And if I click it, it's going to give me some information about that drive. So as you can see, my C drive is the Samsung SSD 850 Pro. Now, if you go to the bottom, you will see the read and write speeds for that specific drive. But wait, something is really wrong here. Well, clearly, a regular SSD is not that slow. I mean, look at this, the read speed is zero. Well, this is still correct. The task manager tells you the live speeds of your SSD. In other words, what's going on in your PC right now. So if you're not doing much, of course, it's going to be low. And this is where a useful app like Crystal Disk Mark comes in. By using this app, you can now see the maximum speeds of your drive. Now you can download Crystal Disk Mark from the link in the video description. Alright, so once you have downloaded it, installed it, and then opened it, you should now see this basic layout of the app. And as you can see, it's pretty straightforward. Now go to the top right and click this drop down menu to select which drive you want to test. Now remember, the C drive is my main hard drive, which is my SSD. So I'm going to choose that one, but of course, you can choose whichever drive you want. Once you have done this, you are all set. Now to begin testing, click where it says All or Sequential. I'm going to click on Sequential to begin testing. Alright, now it's testing. And now, check the read speeds from the Task Manager, they're now much higher. Yes, these are the maximum speeds of my drive, the maximum read speeds. And as you can see, they are the same as the speeds found from Crystal Disk Mark. And then after that, of course, it's going to test the write speeds. And the speeds will be equal in both. Now, the point is this. By using the Task Manager, you can get a good idea of what the live speeds are. And by using Crystal Disk Mark, you can get a good idea of what the maximum speeds are for your drive. So using both of them really gives you an overall great idea of your drive's performance. Now the link in the video description takes you to a written version of this tutorial from techdetective.com. For more videos like this, please subscribe and thanks for watching.